Pima Community College is teaming up with Bank of America to help students of color successfully complete their education and training needed to enter the workforce. The bank awarded $1 million to PCC and ASU Downtown Phoenix to help in this initiative. Officials say PCC will use its funding to speed up opportunities for students looking to enter into fields such as manufacturing, IT, construction, emergency medical services, and more.